Go to the sample database, new query, go to tables, production.product is the table we are going to see in this scenario. Let's query the table production.product. Hit run. We just need only two columns from this table for this scenario: name, product number. Let's rewrite this query, including only these two columns: name and the second column is going to be product number. Hit run, and you can see only the name and product number in the output. Go to the requirement. The column product number has characters in uppercase, so convert characters in name column also in uppercase. So let's see the column product number. So in the column product number, you can see the characters in uppercase. So we are required to convert the characters in name column also to uppercase. You can see the characters in lowercase, and we are required to convert them into uppercase. Let's copy this query and let me paste it and rewrite this query. Let me use a function upper. So using this function upper, we can convert the characters from lowercase to uppercase. So if you need to name the column, you can name the column using the as keyword. Hit run. And now you can see the column values got converted into uppercase using the upper function. Let's see the original query. So we have characters in lowercase, and if you want to convert these characters to lowercase, we can do that also. So we can convert uppercase characters to lowercase using the lower function on the column name. Execute this one, hit run, and you can see the name column in lowercase and product number got converted into lowercase using the function lower.